It's me, Mario!
Welcome to Super Mario 64,
hello.
The very first game I ever actually played as a kid. Now, the way this is going to work is, this isn't going to be like a normal run, this is going to be a 31-star run, so no rabbit clip, no,
please come to the castle, I bake the cake for you.
Flipping through
yours
the,
truly, Princess Toadstool, Peach.
No clipping through the, water world. Like, no glitching up until after you collect, after you beat the second Bowser. So, yeah. Up until this point, that point, it's gonna be just a regular playthrough. So this is gonna be just a Super Mario 64 31 star run. Not a speedrun in any way whatsoever, so let's just have fun with it. So yeah, this is one of my very first games I ever played. Ciao, you reach Princess Toadstool's castle via a warp pipe. Using the controller is a piece of cake. Press A to jump, press B to attack. Press B to read signs and use the control stick to center the controller in order to move. Yep. You can also long jump with C. You can also triple jump. And we're going to get interrupted, but whatever. Good afternoon, the Lakitu Bros here, reporting live from outside Princess Peach's castle. Mario's just arrived on the scene and will be filming the action live as he enters the castle and pursues the missing power stars. As seasoned cameraman, we'll be shooting from the recommended angle, but we can choose the camera angle from C buttons. You can't adjust the view any longer. We'll buzz to take a look at the surroundings. Stop and press C up. Press A to resume play. Switch camera mode. Yep. Okay, that's just kind of camera control. Whatever. Let's continue and have fun. Okay. No one's home, no one's home. Whatever. Whatever, Bowser. Dang, that shows my skill. There we go. Through here. Let's do this. The bomb on the
Heggle.
Summit. Let's go. Let's just get that test done. I just wanna have fun. Yeah, screw you, Goombas. Get this star right away. Like, I'm not gonna show you how to do all this stuff, like... I'm just gonna do a regular playthrough. Super Mario 64 is one of the first games I've ever played, so... Right alongside, I think, Super Smash Bros. And Ocarina of Time, so... That's cool. Alright, now we're gonna do the regular one.
Yeah.
I don't care if I stare, if it can continue, I'm just gonna make one. Now let's collect all those red coins. Okay. Well, squad, I almost died. Okay. That's what I did. Oh, so I got hit by that ball.
Yeah.
Structure. Cool. And you know what? Let's go for it. YOLO! Aw. Oh, too low. And whatever. Go here. Fine, we'll take the cannon. There we go. Turn to the left end. That's too far. You know what? Let's use another cannon. Let's just there we go. There we go. Okay.
Here we go.
Getting quite a lot of stars in just like about 10 minutes. I got 5 stars in about 10 minutes. That's cute. Save. Okay. We're already technically a 6th of the way there. Shit, I can't do this one yet. Can't do that one. So we'll do this one. Grab this. Yeah. Okay.
Kaggle.
Shit into the wild plant. We can do that one. There we go. Cannon. That little pillar over there.
Here we go.
Okay, I just did that. Okay. Okay, now I got enough power stars for Bowser, but let's keep going to this one.
Peggle.
Instead of doing that, can we do the owl one? Yes, okay. Let's do the cage. Because I hate doing the red 20 one. Because those are really annoying. There we go.
Here we go!
And I think that's all we can do in this world for now, so let's get out of here. Now is that there that ray of light? No, not yet. Let's go up here to this area and do the slide. Best team in the game! Whatever. Oh, I need to get some stuff. Okay, that was very loud. Tough sucker.
Here we go!
Sorry, I can hear that. And there's the thing. Let's just continue. Let's just screw this star. Goodbye. I swear you can get another one by going faster, I just forget how.
Yeah.
Kathy Love. There's the last one, okay. Now go down.
Oops. Here we go!
Yeah, okay. Yahoo! That's all the stars in this world.
Yeah.
Now let's go to this one.
Hey, go.
Flying away. Do this star.
Here we go.
Okay. And away. That.
Hego.
Penguin lost. How about now? I would have cared that this guy ain't gonna backtrack one. You're there, right? Yeah. Yeah, let's go. This time I have to do it legitimately, so. Yeah. Whoop! Okay. Don't worry, my guy. Whoa, this guy's fast. Okay, I'm here. Stop, nerd, give me your star. I'm about to reach for it, I just need it.
Here we go!
Okay. I guess we can leave the episode off here. Next time, it's Super Mario 64! We will continue, and probably continue doing this world and then go out to fight Bowser. See you guys then.